What's that over there? Let's have a look. Wow. Now that's cool. Do you want to have a look? Let me show you.
Wow, isn't that amazing? It's an actual blue jay and we've caught him playing. That is just outrageously crazy. Now isn't that cool how you can do a binocular effect inside of PowerDirector 16? So let's take you on over to the editor now and show you how we actually create this effect with a binocular inside of PowerDirector 16. And that blue jay is just gorgeous. Within PowerDirector 16, we can create a binocular effect, but we're going to go over to the director zone, which is offered to you by PowerDirector for free. There is tons of free stuff over here that you can add to your PowerDirector. I'll have a link directly to where this effect is, and all you have to do is click download and then open, and it will automatically go directly into your PowerDirector. Once you have downloaded the binocular effect into PowerDirector 16, you'll then go down to where you see the two snowflakes. It'll say Video Overlay, Pip Object, Room. You can actually click F5 if you choose to. By clicking these two snowflakes, that opens up a whole bunch of new effects. And you'll see here is where it put it after we actually downloaded it. You're just going to drag it down to the second line on your video line there, as you can see. Grab it on the end and stretch it out. That is all you have to do. And now you can create a video effect in PowerDirector 16. Make some video before it, make some video after it, and you are pretty much ready to go. And this is how you do a binocular effect within PowerDirector 16. If you like these effects, guys, hit thumbs up, hit me with a comment. At any rate, guys, catch you guys on the next one.